Ed was a penniless actor. Pierre was a rich banker. And so, Fifi married Pierre and installed Claude as their butler. But when this didn't work, Claude returned as the chauffeur. Claude returned as the gardener. When he turned up as the maid, his troubles really started. Obliged to share a room with her, it was almost too much for him. When he found out he had to share a bed with her, it really was too much for him. And so Fifi remained faithful to her husband. After all, better an old husband than a lover who's a nervous wreck, n'est-ce pas?